talking about the 2016 Lobo football home opener. Yes. Throw on your cherry and silver and show your Lobo spirit as the team hits the field for the first time this season at University Stadium. And joining us now is Madison Bauman, the UNM spirit coordinator. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
Can you believe it's September already?
The summer flew, but we are so excited to get going.
Football season, and we're excited. Okay, so who are we playing tonight?
Tonight we play South Dakota. Okay. It's our home opener. It's our season opener.
Yeah.
And we're really excited to get things
going. Are you guys getting pumped?
We are.
Oh, yeah.
Our spirit program has been working hard all summer long, mm-hmm. and they're ready, I think, to get on the field just as much as the players are.
Yeah. And you have a fan giveaway.
We do.
Tell us about that. We actually have a sneak peek of it right here on set, which we'll show you in a second. Tell us about that.
We do. The first 5,000 fans tonight are going to be receiving sports bands.
Yes.
There are lots of different ways that you can use it. You can put it on your wrist like I've got. You can put it on your head when we get to those cold weather games. As a scarf. You can use it as a rally towel when we score those big touchdowns have any exciting plays. So lots of different uses.
So how do we get one? Is it like the first amount of people
get
it?
Yes, first 5,000 fans in the gates tonight.
Okay.
So make sure you guys get there on time. Gates open at 5:38.
What time does the game start?
7:08.
All right, so let's talk about this season. We are really pumped. We, right here at the station, we've been talking about this for months. So tell us about the season, what to expect. I know the team is pumped about it, too.
Absolutely. Our football team's coming off a great season last year. Mm-hmm. We made it to the New Mexico Bowl, our first bowl game in the past 7 years. So I think they're ready to expand on that, make a run for the Mountain West Championship, and just keep building what we've been
doing
the past 5 years under Coach Davey.
Yeah, and I'm really excited, too, because the Lobos are playing my alma mater, Rutgers, all the way in New Jersey. So I am
pumped for this. On September 17th.
Oh,
so,
see?
But you're a Lobo now. You live here
now. I know. Rutgers is number two. All right, so who should be coming out to these games?
Everybody. All the UNM community, all of Albuquerque. Come and support these student-athletes. They represent us in our mm-hmm. community. They represent us in the nation.
Yeah.
So come and support them. They work hard, and they're excited to be out there on that field wearing New Mexico across their chest.
Now, why do you think athletics is so important at UNM?
It brings brand recognition to the mm-hmm. entire university as a whole and helps our university get more students to come out here and support
and
the community.
And more funding. And,
absolutely.
Yeah, rallying around Albuquerque and New Mexico as a whole, right?
Yes.
All right, so let's go into the game again. When did you say it started, the game?
Game
tonight?
Starts at 7 o'clock tonight.
Okay.
Kick is at 7:08.
All right, we are excited. Look, we even have people in the studio jumping up and down excited. All right, so tell us about what your spirit program is doing this year, too.
Spirit program is doing a lot. Actually, they just got back from a week-long training camp in California, so they're learning lots of new ways to get our crowd involved and raise the spirit of UNM, and also they compete every January, and so they represent our university, too.
Very excited. Go Lobos! Go Lobos! All right, so where do we get tickets and more information?
You can get tickets at our ticket office today or at the stadium. You can also go to unmtickets.com.
All right, thank you so much for coming in.